Hi everyone, if you're new to the channel, my name is Garry and this is Tech by GP. Well, if you're like me, I like to think about how I'm going to integrate tech into one of my non-tech hobbies. For example, I keep aquariums, and in one of my larger aquariums, I do have three silver arowanas in it, and those are South American fish that go to about 3 feet long. Now, the problem with the arowanas is they're kind of skittish, and when you get too close to their aquarium, they tend to jump around. So I was thinking about a way to lessen that by integrating tech into the aquarium, and it normally happens when I try to change the water in the aquarium and I pull the plug and I have to stoop kind of, you know, to the right side of their aquarium, kind of close, because the plug's right next to the aquarium. They tend to jump around when I do that. So one of the things that I found that was pretty interesting that I could potentially use is this, it's called a Gosund smart socket here. And I found this on Amazon for $9.99. Not too bad to test out, you know. So we'll do a little unboxing here, see what's going on with this, and then we'll go to the integration of this into my system. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to shut down the pump going from my refugium, that's next to the aquarium, because it stops the pump from pumping in there while I'm changing the water in the aquarium. So I don't have to stoop in there and kind of bother the fish. I want to do it remotely, and one of the things I can think of was to use this called smart socket. Hopefully it comes out great in the video. I don't want to redo this. Anyway, so let's open it up and see what's in it. Box, what you're gonna find is the plug, the instructions. What's in the box, what came with it, and it also gives you instructions on how to how to get the app. So this is really the important part of this, because without the app you won't be able to set it up. So let's go through that now, and go through the app setup and setting up the plug. Unfortunately, the arowanas are not being good right now, and they're a little bit skittish, so I won't be able to show you guys how I integrate that into the system. It's just really, you know, putting the plug into the smart socket and plug it into the wall. So it's not really a big deal. But you did see in the video that I did integrate the I did test the smart plug, and I was able to turn the lights on and off using the phone. So I would call that a success. Maybe later this afternoon I should be able to use the plug. Maybe I'll put a curtain over the fish tank, so they won't be acting up as much. Anyways, if you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Thank you.